the 29th of December, 2023. Israel expresses regret for civilian casualties in Gaza airstrike. The Israeli military said it was working to draw lessons from an attack in central Gaza that was reported to have killed dozens of people.